Well, the 14-year-old girl was a freshman here at Johansson High School in Modesto. Now, students here had a scheduled day off. Administrators say they will be told of the shooting when they come back on Monday, and grief counselors are expected to be on hand. Now, the shooting happened shortly after midnight on Spring Hill Drive in Stockton. The 14-year-old victim was in a car along with a 17-year-old boy. Police spokesman Pete Smith says multiple shots were fired at the car. The girl was taken to the hospital but died of her injuries. The boy was also wounded, but his injuries are not life-threatening. Investigators were on scene 10 hours collecting evidence, but the motive is still unknown. Neighbors were reluctant to talk, but the area is known for a high incidence of gang and drug activity. Now, police have not released the identity pending notification of family members. Reporting live in Modesto, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.